We just got some video of the scene in the immediate aftermath of Michael Brown's killing, and it comes from the Facebook page of the individual who took the video, a man named Ace Johnson, and it's tough to watch. We're going to be judicious in how long we show this, but we do think it's significant to the overall story. You're going to see Michael Brown's uncle at the body. There he is, and he was pulled away. There's a crowd surrounding the incident, demanding answers, saying he didn't do anything. That's one reason we're showing it. The other is this. It runs about 10 minutes, the whole video, and we don't know how much else there was before Mr. Johnson started filming. For the entire 10 minutes, the body is out there. The body is uncovered with people's anger clearly building.